the air inside my lungs, ripping all the skin from off my bones. I'm prepared to sacrifice my life, I would let it do twice.